This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix cannot verify server identity problem on iPhone. So if you're facing this problem, just follow the simple steps to fix this issue. The first solution is go to your settings, scroll down and tap on mail, tap on accounts. Now all you have to need just log out from your Gmail account. So delete the account and then add the mail account again and check the issue. And the second solution is turn off restriction mode. To do that, go to screen time, tap on content privacy restrictions and disable content and privacy restriction option here and then check the issue. And the third solution is set your date and time automatically. Open your settings, scroll down, tap on general, tap on date and time, and make sure to enable set automatically, and then check the problem. And the last and final solution is reset all settings, tap on general, tap on transfer or reset iPhone, tap on reset, reset all settings. Once done, restart your iPhone at home. This solution will fix your problem. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.